If bravado was what the MTV audience wanted, well, it's what they got. Bon Jovi's Livin On A Prayer led the march of the epic music video as industry execs spotted the link between big budgets and bumper sales.
I love live rock and roll. I love the experience. I love just losing your mind to music. I appreciate a great show, so when the opportunity came up for Bon Jovi, I said, I know what to do. And John said no. He hated my guts. He didn't want me to have anything to do with it. He wanted somebody else, and his manager, Doc McGee, said, this is the guy that's going to do it. And so we reopened an old, old boxing venue called the Olympic. Boxing at the Olympic used to be a very famous thing here in California. And it was abandoned, it was closed down, and we needed to mock up a live show. We mocked a live show, we painted their name. Everything we did was bigger than life. We did everything big.
I didn't like making videos until I met Wayne. You know, the first day that we got together, him and I just connected completely. I think it was my birthday, actually. And we didn't sleep much. We had a lovely time, and we made the number one video that was probably on MTV. They couldn't kick it off. I think it was on for like 80 days straight, and they had to retire it or something. We were still a new band at that point, and we were new to each other also. I think that there was a certain part of the relationship between the bandmates that Wayne captured, between John and I, between the fun that we were having as the rocket ship to stardom and fame was taking off.
One of my favorite shots in that video is that we did fire. I love blowing shit up, and I love fireworks, and we had fireworks coming down, and I led the cameraman through, and he had a drape over his head so he wouldn't get burnt. And I walked through the flames. He walked through all the sparks, and I stood there just as these sparks were leaving, then I had to run away. So it's in the video. The editor put it in. It worked out perfect. But it is one of those funny moments in a video when you see how I'm just so enamored with the filmmaking process. I just sat there like, wow, this is cool. And I ruined the shot.
At that particular point in time, and I'm trying to be humble now, but at that particular point in time, we were on the eve of becoming the biggest band in the world that day, you know? And Wayne was capturing that amazing moment.
And it was a huge success for everybody. It led, they had never sold a million records before, and then after that, it was awesome. It was a huge success for me because it confirmed what I believe in, which I believe in cameras, fun, music, and you go for it.